people, beautiful people from around the world. Salute you. Cause it's a beautiful world. Yeah, I've been gone for a little while. And cleaning up my act. And turning new leaves. And experimenting. Yeah, I'm finding that, my outlook on people ain't the same as what people are actually are, Because there for a long time I thought everyone was criminals. Turns out, a lot of people ain't. Turns out a lot of people are mighty fine, kind-hearted people. Not everyone's a criminal. Which, that's good news, right? Because that means there's hope for the world. Well, I decided to take vacation from my hermiting. Yeah. So, thanks to my girly friend, my female companion. He took some videos and watched a little clip of myself, and I was like, hey, might as well share with the world what I've been doing outside of my hide hole. Kind of pulled myself up out of the rabbit hole to see what it was like out in the world. And let me tell you what, that little bit of sunshine kind of changed my mind. Kind of made me look in a different direction and see the blue sky. It's not really green, it's really blue. And the ground's green, and the ocean's blue. Well, with no further delay, hope you enjoy this short clip of living life. Looking forward to doing some more living life. Oh yeah, and great big hello, community cause. Hope you get some clean water soon. Yeah. Garden dome homes and water cleaning power plants is the way to go. You know. Well, 333.
Fucking show up. Yeah, don't go out too far, please. Okay. I got that on video!
Hey!
Mom, jump off, Dylan! Up, up!
Mom.
Ow. Get at you. I mean, look at all of them. Look how close they are. Yeah. All right. I get it, B. Yeah. I only have one stingy. That motherfucker stung me so hard. Right on top of the head, I slapped my head 3 or 4 times. Alright, B. Yeah, you get one pissed off, then you get a million pissed off, and you get a million pissed off. You need a beehive extinguisher, or they're going to breed. And those, you piss off those, and then you walk. All of them will attack you at once. Fuck. Oh. Yeah, and you get stoned a couple times, and you give off a hormone. And you give off a hormone, and then you fucking... And the hormone, and the next red zone, you fucking attack at the same time. You don't want that. Really, you don't want that. We don't leave these motherfuckers alone because they're motherfuckers. And they really steam hard. Alright, have a good day.